Going right to left for 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Bonneau wheels into the lane. Floater. That's good. Minute 10 to go in the half. Bonneau spots up on the left and knocks down. Now holes. Gives it to Coleman. Coleman with a right-hand dribble to the top of the key. Now stops. Dishes right open. Bonneau at three. It's good.
And from the floor, and he's getting more comfortable now with that mask with the broken nose.
Alley-oop on the in.
Principles, their length. So impressive when you see him in the half court. Bonneau, right corner. For three.
Wide open dunk. That's this second assist of the game.
Bonneau responds with a triple. Bonneau with the runner off glass. Got a feel at halftime for how special Maurice Harkless is as Bonneau knocks.
We'll do a perfect pass to Lindsay that led him to a streaking layup. Lavin is so excited by what he sees from an offensive standpoint.
Here's a three by Bonneau. And the balance across the board, double figure scoring. Bonneau. McCann. Bonneau. Pioneers basketball. Stefan Bonneau has been the story for the visitors. He hits a.
Come on, 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 come on Thank you.